guys, I come here. Welcome back to another video. Sorry I was a little bit late because I was sick. Now let's carry on. This is a helicopter. You have probably seen its name. It has two propellers. And it is a very large, and this is the backing. And this is the communication antenna. There is nothing inside, but there are some guns outside over here. Gun number one, gun number two. And this is the petrol of the helicopter.
Fuel.
Yes, ma'am. Mm-hmm. And there are some ammo boxes over here. And one over here.
Nice.
Let me show you something amazing. Mm-hmm. See this door?
Yeah.
It's a sliding door.
Yeah, this is for the first time. Yeah, nice. Nice.
Now, do you see these things?
Yes.
These are the landing pads. Okay. Look at it. Prepare for landing.
So it has finally landed?
Yes. You know the art famous blue stained glass.
Yes, blue stained glass.
And now let's move on.
So what was this?
This was a
Savage.
So this is the Savage of AKMV.
It is actually a helicopter with two propellers.
Okay.
This is called Jalandhar Night Shark. Let's put it away. Mm-hmm. It has a turret on top, a huge turret. Let me think. How many barrels? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 machine gun barrels.
All right.
There is a plasma cannon. This black, you can see.
I can't see. Please show.
Okay,
got it.
And this is also one machine gun barrel.
Mm-hmm.
This is called the cargo bay. Mm-hmm. And it is the door of it.
Mm-hmm.
Cargo door. Mm-hmm. You can see it?
Yeah.
For example, this is the cargo. Let me put it inside.
Okay.
It is like a cargo bay.
Mm-hmm.
Of any vehicle.
Mm-hmm.
For example, cargo planes, they always have a cargo bay.
Mm-hmm.
This is kind of also a cargo bay.
Mm-hmm.
If someone tries to steal a cargo bay,
they first
have to stand over here.
Okay.
They stand and go inside. When they stand, there are spikes.
Yeah.
It will tear off their feet.
Okay. So why will someone stand on this? Means zero theft.
If someone tries to steal on it,
okay. So no infiltration. This is infiltration proof? Wow.
And there, let me show you something else. This is how the driver enters.
Okay.
And this is a steering wheel.
Uh-huh.
There is also a bulletproof stained glass. Let me show you guys.
Yeah.
You can see.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Now let's move on.
So this was, what is the name of this thing?
I call it Jalandhar Night Shark.
So this is
Jalandhar Night Shark.
Night Shark.
Now I call this Winky.
Winky, okay.
Winky.
Okay. Pinky, okay.
Guys, mm-hmm. For example, there's something in front of it. For example, this.
Okay.
We need to push it out of our way.
Okay.
It's yellow.
Winky.
And this are some machine guns in front of it.
Okay.
This is one also machine gun over here. These are, this is the siren.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
This is where you can put some stuff.
Okay.
This is where the driver sits.
Okay.
It has two wheels on each side. Two over here, two over here.
Can you just tilt it so that people will see, your friends will see? Can you tilt it or you can just lift it up? Okay, yes. Yes. So this is Lego or Kogo?
Lego.
Okay.
Oh, I mean Kogo.
Kogo. This one is?
Lego, yes.
This is Lego.
And
okay. So you mean to say the Night Shark is?
Lego.
And the Winky is Kogo.
And this is also Kogo. The Savage.
Okay. So Savage is?
Also Kogo.
Kogo. Okay. What's next?
Oh, I have not completed. This is where the driver sits. And these are some exhausts. You can see these round wires.
Yeah.
And these are the sirens.
Uh-huh.
Machine gun over here. And a machine gun over here.
Yeah. Okay.
Now, let's move on to the dinghy.
Dinghy. Yeah.
There, if you can also use for military or the police or even the SWAT team.
Okay.
These are the cannons. Oh, fun fact, it is also for civilians.
Okay.
You just need to upgrade a little bit. Let me tell you the military, police and SWAT version. They have guns over here. They have police logo and white stained glass. Some windows. And you can hang weapons over here. Here you can hang people. People can hang like this.
You mean to say it's not a corporal punishment? Just one can dangle from here. It's a sort of handle, something like this. Okay.
Now, for example, now if we want to move it a bit fast, I've add these over here.
Okay, these are thrusters, something like propellers.
Yes, this is where the people stand and shoot, and this is where they can keep their ammo.
Okay.
And there are some pack cannons over here.
Okay.
These red and white.
Okay.
Right, and after that, let's move on to the civilian kind. You can add, you can say, you can put your name over here. You can add here some fishing rods.
Okay, and what about those guns? We have to remove them.
Guns, these.
Yes.
Yes, you can put fishing rods in them. They can fish out fish.
Okay.
It's like that's a bunch of fish.
Okay.
This is where people can sit and sunbathe. And this is where all the beach stuff can be. And this is where it can be your gold.
You can place
it. No, not ammo. This is for civilians. And over here, you can put anything you want. Not guns. This is only for drinks. It's a freezer.
Oh, freezer. Okay, what next?
Okay, now I call this Jalandhar
Manister. Make that face again.
Manister.
So, as if burping.
This, I want to make some kind of a Star Wars type. That's why I made this special. If you want to load something, you can just open the back hatch.
Back hatch.
I want to load something.
So you have loaded some stuff.
If you want to transport prisoners, there is a prisoner section. Just open these doors and one this door. I cannot open it right now
because you pared your nails in the morning.
Yes,
boy.
This is the door. Extra security. Door number one locked. Door number two.
That's amazing.
This is where normal people can...
Normal or other people? The officials?
Yes, the officials can enter.
Yeah.
And we have 3 ammo boxes.
Okay, good.
After that, you can see these 2 large cannons in the front.
Oh, yes.
These can use for dropping bombs.
Okay.
And you can see these red and white cannons. You can also use them. And if there are many people in the sky, they're shooting at you. You can open this hatch, use this machine gun, and fire at them.
Okay.
This is one ultra cannon, which you can find on pirate ships. And these are some 2 lights.
Okay.
The famous blue stained glass. 2 barrel machine gun. Oh, I mean, missile launcher, you can see.
Yes.
After that, on the side, look at this. Open this.
Okay, Avengers will jump out of it, it seems.
Let me show you. Let me attach it with something. At this.
Oh my goodness!
Land! Boom, 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 boom!
Okay, that's good, that's good.
Okay, now we also have a cannon over here. After that, we have this. And some hidden cannons. If these things blow off, you can use this cannon.
Very good, very nice.
Both on each side.
Okay, that's
now,
nice.
Now, this is over this machine gun. And these are the landing bags.
Okay, good. Fine.
This is where the prisoners will be.
Okay.
And this is the cargo bay.
Okay, got it.
Now, this is it. Ekamvi, standing out.
Live and prosper.